Hello everybody, in this video I'll be showing you guys how to collapse any part of your code in C Sharp. This will not work with Visual Studio's code because it is not actually a code editor. Now you can still put this command in here and the command won't give you any error, but it will not allow you to collapse your code. So this right now, I'm on .NET Standard 2.0, which is the oldest version of .NET I have, just to show that works on older versions of .NET. So what you do is you write hashtag region, and then at the end where you want to stop collapsing your code, you write hashtag end region, and this will allow you to collapse your code. Right here, you can see it. So now I'm going to go ahead and do that to my functions as well. Hashtag region. For those that are wondering, these functions actually do nothing. I just put them here with names. So now I have hashtag region and hashtag end region, and so now I have two regions. But then if you come back in here and both of these are collapsed, you might forget, okay, which one's variables and which ones are the functions. So what you can do is you can name them. After you put the hashtag region, you put a space and then you put the name like that. And here you can see it, the name. And there you guys have it. If you guys have any questions, post them in the comments and I'll try my best to answer them.